time, huh? Seems like high school was 20 years ago.
Yeah, well, one day it will be.
Okay, well, you sure you're all right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, take care, Stuart. Look, Stuart, this may sound kind of cheesy, but I just want you to know that I've grown a lot since high school. I mean, enough to realize what a complete ass I was to you.
Yeah, well, you showed me your ass, too.
Oh my God, Jim! Brian put me up to that. You know what? I don't listen to him anymore. I may hang out with him occasionally, but I got my own mind now. You know, I have a pretty good idea that Brian was shitty with you tonight. You know, I'd apologize for him, but you know, he's not the type of guy to apologize. Still the same old Brian from high school. Don't let it bother you. Because I'm not the same Tom from high school. Which is what I'm getting at, and I am the type to apologize. So, I'm sorry for the way I treated you. There's no excuse for it. We're put under so much pressure to be what other people think that we ought to be, that we end up losing track of ourselves. Anyway, that was the cheesy part. So, what do you say? Apology accepted?
Eat shit.
To inform you that you have an associate with a drinking problem, Brian Michaels. He drinks alcohol while on the job on a daily basis. The proof is in his middle drawer, hidden in the back. If this isn't cause enough to terminate him, then I also regret to inform you that Brian Michaels has been fucking the hell out of your teenage daughter. Now you have sufficient cause to terminate him and have him arrested. Sincerely, Stuart Jennings, Spotless Cleaners.
That son of a bitch cockroach!
Do you think that's the right thing to do, Stuart?
Thank you.